Y'all can see me. Yup. Boom. I'm gonna get my camera.
La camera.
Oh. So I have to keep track of time because, you know. Just, you know what? I'm so cute. I don't care what anybody says. So, waiting on people to join me. What is that? I'm about to start right now. I'm just pulling up a playlist. It says one person's on here. But if you're on here, you know, feel free to ask me questions and all that. We're going to try to do this in an hour because I got stuff to do. So I probably should take my jacket off, but maybe not. Maybe I'll put on a shirt. I'll probably put on a shirt. Maybe it's gonna be so kissing and teasing all over your body while you breathe slow. I'm about to do makeup now. How do you look? I really don't know what my Hush logins are, so I'm gonna take a wild guess. Let me see, am I allowed to exit off this video? I don't know, but okay, we got 3 people, 2 likes. Thanks for liking. I'm about to start right now, I promise. Can you guys hear me? I just want to make sure you guys can hear me. I also have to change my shirt. I'm not changing my shirt, I just need to take this sweater off so I don't get makeup on my sweater because it's too hot. Okay, I don't know the login, but I'm just go change my sweater really quick into a shirt. I don't have a shirt under here. Sorry. So I'll be right. Yuck. Alright, I'm back in my Harry Potter shirt. You guys, whoa, this chair is weird. I'm at a hotel. So I'm on vacation, which is why I haven't had a chance to post any videos. So I thought, why not do a live for you guys and kind of talk about things. So I'm going to get started. My dresser is a mess, so, you know, I'm going to wipe my face off first. I have a huge headache, but we're going to do this pretty quickly. It's going to be a pretty quick live. This is the Hush palette. I love this palette, guys. I haven't really used it yet. I think maybe like once. I used one color, but I still like the palette. I mean, I like looking at it. But, so I'm going to start posting content when I come back. When I get back to Utah. I'm currently in Ohio right now on spring break for my school. So I'm not going to be back until next week. So, just know that. And I'm still waiting on, what am I waiting on for my room to do content? Oh, I'm waiting on my ring light. So I ordered it and then like, it came, before I left it came to me and it was broken. So I had to reorder it. And so I'm waiting, well I didn't have to reorder it, but I had to contact them. So I had to send it back and now I'm just waiting on them to receive it and then they'll ship me out a new one. And then once I get that, after I get back, I'll start posting content. And let me, should I do music or no music? I don't know. I feel like you guys are trying to hear me talk, so maybe I'll just put music on low. On the low low. But yeah, so the giveaway, guys. As you guys saw, I don't know if you guys are, well, that's weird. If, like, some of you guys are new to, like, I don't want to say my channel. Well, yeah, I guess new to my channel, or if you've already were a subscriber, you know that I bought a bunch of stuff to do a giveaway, and it was, like, $500 worth of stuff, and I posted it on Hush or whatever. So I still have, some of the stuff was for me, obviously, but I still have a lot of the stuff for the giveaway that I'm planning on doing as soon as I get back and I'm able to do videos. So, for that one, I really don't know how to do the giveaway, really. I mean, I'm excited to do it, I just don't know what I should do. So if you guys have ideas for that, please let me know, because it'll help me, you know, become a better whatnot or whatever. So I'm just gonna play music with the volume down really quick. What time is it? Let me see. I don't know. Sorry. I'm using my phone and then I'm using my computer also. I'm gonna start my makeup right now, I promise. But just bear with me. I'm slow. What is that dude's name? I can't think of his name. So I'm just gonna play. Oh, he's right here. Okay, but let me turn it down because that's gonna be too loud. Woo. But okay, I'm gonna start now. So I just wiped my face off with the Shea Moisture, you know, African Black Soap clarifying wipes. And now I'm gonna moisturize my face. You guys, oh my god, I spilled my farce. I don't know how you say it, but I'm gonna go get it and show you guys. I spilled it yesterday on this dresser. I was so mad. I spilled this yesterday. Where did you get your wipes from? Girl, I got them from Hush. I got my wipes from Hush. And I think they're like $7 a package. So they come in three. The black one and then like a coral color. And then I think a white one or something like that. Yeah, so they're really good. I like them. I get a lot of the Shea Moisture products. It's really all I use for my face. So, yeah, I spilled this yesterday on my little thing. I just like to take a little bit because this one, the Polynesian Beauty Oil one in particular, it I feel like it a lot comes out. So I can only use a little bit, otherwise my face will be too oily and it's not gonna look right with my makeup. I did that wrong. So I'm just gonna do that really quick. Yeah, you know, I just kind of blend in. Okay. So, I don't really know what kind of makeup look I'm gonna do today. I usually just wing it. So, I feel so jumbled, guys. This is like the first time I'm doing this. I'm gonna just take a wipe and wipe my brush off too. Right, guys, I'm really nervous to be honest because I've never done this before. So, if I'm doing something wrong, you can correct me and be like, girl, that's not how you do that. Just kidding. Not really, just kidding. I don't really know what to play. I was gonna play. Do you guys like James Arthur? I like James Arthur. He's pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay. And so, some things that I got for the giveaway, guys, I'm just gonna tell you right now. So, I got two sets of the Amazonia and what is that, the Amazonia Sahara palettes. I also got, I cannot think of the palettes, the Aftershock palettes. I was able to get my hands on an extra one of those, of the all four sets. No, all three, sorry, I only got three of them. I got the really colorful one and the one with the reds and then like the one with like the dark black colors or whatever. So those are going to be part of the giveaway too. So that's really exciting, especially for people who weren't able to snag those palettes because those sell out really quickly. So I made sure that I was able to get those for you guys. I have setting sprays that I'm giving away. They're going to be the Gerard Cosmetics Slay All Day ones. I really like this ones. They're really good. I use them a lot. And I bought like 6 of them. So I'm going to be giving those away too. So that's exciting. All right. I do my eyebrows a little differently. I don't use brow pomade, guys. I actually use the Anastasia Beverly Contour Cream Kit. I use the dark color and then I go over with it like a black powder. Sometimes I use like the Anastasia, which one is it? The defined brow one, that one. But I didn't bring it with me, so I'm just using this. But I like using this a lot. So, I mean, it's whatever you guys prefer to do. Because I really don't use this on my face except this color and this one, but it ran out. So I use just the darker one and sometimes the second darkest one for my eyebrows. So that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. So, you know. But yeah, those are just like a few of... I messed up already, Lord Jesus. But yeah, those are just the few of the products that I got for you guys. So I just feel like you guys are super excited for that because I am. Because it took me forever to get my hands on those palettes. I have a couple other palettes that I'm giving away, and I'm trying to decide if I want to give them away as a set or just like leave it separate. But my hair looks a mess. Whoa. So, you know, I do the basic thing for the eyebrows. I'm not gonna do too much to them today because I don't know. I'm just lazy. Well, not that I'm just lazy. What time is it? I don't have a lot of time because my significant other gets off of work at 10. And, you know, it's already, what time is it? It's already 9 o'clock, 9:04 here. So that's why I'm not gonna rush, but like, I'm not gonna, kind of messed up right there. See, the problem that I have with my eyebrows is, you guys see, I always do this one thicker than I do this one. And I hate it sometimes. But sometimes I'm able to fix it and sometimes I'm not. So hopefully I'm able to fix it today. I mean, this one's not that much thicker, but I still can see it. So that's why I say something about it. I don't know if I want to go over it with black. I think I might just leave it like this. So, whoever's on here right now, do you have any questions for me? Like, what do you want to know? Because, I mean, I'm an open door here. I really don't have anything to hide. And, I mean, I just wanted to start a YouTube channel because, I mean, I've always wanted to do it. This is an old channel that I had. Yes, girl. Okay, so, but this is an old channel that I had a long time ago when I started it. I was, like, in high school with my sisters, and I just kind of deleted all the old videos because, girl, I was super ugly. Y'all don't want to see those. So, except I just left the one on with my nephew playing drums. I didn't want to delete that one. Guys, concentration is key. Can you hear me okay? Because I just want to make sure that, like, y'all can hear me. Or you. I think there's only, like, one or two people in here. But I don't really care. I'm going to just keep doing this because, well, this is my hair. Oh, my God. I'm going to just start this. Because I get too nervous. So, but honestly, I'm super excited for the giveaway because I got, like, some good products that I think that you ladies would like. So, I just don't know how I'm going to do it. I know that there were some people, that did that too much, but that's okay. I know there are some people who, when I first did my YouTube channel, I would tell them, like, I put it on a hush, I think. And I said that for, like, the first something amount of followers, I would, like, send out those. So I do have those people who did, like, send it to my email and stuff. And those are saved, so those they are going to get first pick. And then I'm going to do, like, another giveaway. Well, it's going to be during the same giveaway, but those people, I just feel like because they actually did it. It was only, like, 5 people who did it. But I'll be right back. I'm going to wet these beauty blenders. Sorry, I had to get some water too. That was thirsty. I'm just gonna use this old ripped up beauty blender to do my eyes because it's small and I like it. So, I really hope I don't like flop this makeup look today because I'm gonna be so embarrassed and like delete my channel. Like, never mind. I can't do makeup actually. Sorry. I did a smoky eye look yesterday, actually, and it was kind of an accident, but that shit turned out really cute. So I don't want to do that today because it was like dramatic or whatever, but I mean, it was cute. I'm gonna post pictures later or something on Hush and show you guys what that look looked like because I was really proud of that look. And like, I FaceTimed my family and they were like, oh, your makeup is so cute. I'm like, girl, I know. I didn't even mean for it to come out like this. But it did. Sorry, I know I'm probably blocking. So I'm just blending, guys. Or not even blending, to be honest. I'm just kind of wiping it away. You know, cheap. But, yeah. So that's what I'm doing. So just give me a second. I'm almost done. So, and I like to do eyebrows first always, and then I start on my eyeshadow, and then I do my foundation and rest of my face afterwards. I don't know, like, I tried to do it, like, other ways before, and this is just the way that I prefer to do it, because I just feel like the foundation and every process afterwards, it kind of cleans up, like, the rest of your look. I don't know if that really makes sense, but personal opinion. Well, I kind of messed it up. See, I knew it was gonna flip-flop my eyebrows. I didn't want to. Worse. But, yeah, so I'm just gonna fix this one because I don't know if you guys can tell, but I feel like I can tell that I kind of messed it up. So, sorry for, like, bad quality or whatever. You know, I'm not at my house. But, I mean, to be honest, probably gonna get. This one's still thicker, but I'm not gonna stress about that right now because my time is precious. Why is this not playing like it's supposed to? Okay, I'm gonna play Sam Smith. Okay, so I did that. I'm gonna start on my eyes and I need concealer. So I really like the LA Colors. Is LA Colors? Yeah, LA Girl. The LA Girl Pro Concealer, my favorite. That's all I really like to use now. Like, I've had the Urban Decay ones and all that, but girl, if you can get good quality for cheap, you better get it. That's all I gotta say. Cause, you know, I ain't no rich chick. My parents may got a little something, but you know, I'm not my parents, so I'm not making bank. I'm a struggling college student. Okay. So, I'm just gonna take the same little small one and, you know, I usually just use my fingers, but I'm trying to be more, you know, not ratchety with y'all and do it the proper way. I mean, I guess there's proper way to do makeup, but it's not like, you know, set in stone. So, blend that out. You must think that I'm used to this. I'm just gonna put that back on. And then I'm gonna set it. So I don't know if I wanna use the Airspun. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and use the Airspun one. You can get this one at like Target. It's actually really good, to be honest. But my favorite one is the one that I'm gonna use on my face. I don't really like to use the Airspun one like directly on, you know. I don't really know why. I just have a preference of what I like to use. So I'm just gonna pat that on there and leave it on there for a little bit. Sorry for my bad singing in advance, but I don't curl. Oh, it's too good. See, I'm so messy. I just be like throwing it on. I look like a clown. You guys probably think, oh my god, this look is gonna come out horrible. It just might. JK. I promise you, I'm better than that. I don't like to let it set for too long because, I guess it really doesn't matter because it's only on my eyes. And honestly, guys, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just trying to look good. And I was bored. And I finished all my, I had to do stuff for my job while I was on vacation. And I just finished all that. So, you know, I got some free time on my hands before my girlfriend comes back. All right, what color? So, red, green, blue, black, purple. What are we doing on my eyes today? Or this one. Okay, I'm gonna stop playing around. Let's see. So, I usually, red, okay. There we go, we got the color. So, we're doing a red look. I'm not gonna lie, guys, red kind of stains your eyes. And, I really haven't met a red eyeshadow that don't stain your eyes, but honestly, it's not a big deal because, you know, it's whatever. But we're gonna go with red. Red is a good color. I like red. No, 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 no. So when I do red or any kind of, I don't know. To be perfectly honest with you guys, when I do any kind of eyeshadow, I always like to go in with like an orange, brown, tannish base type color. I don't know why, I just feel like, I don't know, it's something that I've always, not always done, but ever since I started using like the color orange, I usually start out with it. So, do I have, I think this palette has a bit of orange in it. The Solstice palette is probably one of my favorite palettes. I use it all the time. It's really pretty, but I don't see an orange that I like. Anyway, so we're going to go with the Impressed by You Beauty Glaze palette. They have an orange in here, orange-ish. It's like this one right here. This one. So I'm going to go in with that one. Okay. I'm a little embarrassed right now, guys. I'm not a pro. I'm just letting you know that right now. So y'all be talking shit behind your little cameras. Oh, they're like, so I'm just gonna do like kind of lightly, lightly, right? That's the word. Yeah, so I'm just gonna, you can't really see it. It's okay. This is why when I get off vacation, I will be able to post better quality lives and better quality videos for you guys. Better quality videos for you guys. When my ring light, obviously. Because, you know, I feel like that was so innovative. Like, who the fuck came up with that? Like, I don't know if it's been out for years and people were just now discovering it or whatever the case may be. But, good job. You guys can't really see the orange that I put. Well, how do you exit? Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to hide them, but... Okay, now the chat messages are in my face, and I don't know how to get rid of it. I feel like an idiot. I shouldn't have touched the damn camera. Finally, a new person to watch who has a bomb ass part. I did not even see that. Wow. Thank you. I just messed up my point of view. But just let me know if y'all can see okay. Because if you guys can see, I don't want to press that little exit button because I feel like that's going to make the what's it called go away. I mean, the video go away. And I don't. No, my phone's. Bro, why is my phone sliding? Okay, there we go. My nose is running. What? But thanks for the... I just saw that personality comment, and I feel bad that I didn't see it before. I don't know what the hell I was doing. But also, I'm blind, so, you know, that's an excuse. But thank you. I try to be as real as I can. I mean, that's the only... I mean, that's the only way to be honest. Like, if you're not yourself, then who the fuck are you? So I'm gonna put a little bit more orange. I'm so sad that you guys can't see. Oh, you can kind of see it. I don't know. But just know that that's the color I'm putting, okay? And now I'm about to go through with the red. So, boom, boom. Do, do, good every time you heard me, lost it. Man, how do I get my music to, like, where do you do the, on all the autoplay? I had it turned off. That's why. Okay. You guys are like real champions for sticking with me through this hard time. Thank you. I need a, I have to keep talking fast. Okay, at 9:45, I need to be finished with my makeup because I'm supposed to get my girlfriend to work. I'm just using one of these little face wipes because I think I ran out of makeup wipes or something, or I don't, must have not packed them or whatever, so, and I don't feel like going to the sink, so I'm just wiping this off with a face wipe really quick, you know, get the black out of there so I can get the red. To be honest, I did not clean my brushes before I came on vacation because honestly, I'm not gonna lie to you, I didn't even do my makeup. The first time I did my makeup the whole time I've been on vacation was yesterday, and the second time is right now. So that part, them pieces, those slices, hunty. So, where are you guys from? Let's talk about that. I'm from Utah. I'm from California, but I live in Utah, should I say. And where are you guys from? Kansas, Virginia, cool. I had a professor who like talked about Kansas a lot. He said it was from, like, Wichita, and it's, like, a little small town, and he always, like, loved talking about it. Sorry. So I'm going in with the Impressed By You Beauty Glaze, this little red color right here. It's kind of red. I think, honestly, this is, like, the reddest color I have, unless it's in, like, one of these palettes. I don't think I really checked, but I'm gonna check really quick, I guess, and then make my decision. I should have did that first, but... Well, I mean... This less. I mean, it's kind of all the same color. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, all these reds, I feel like they're around the same, so it doesn't really matter which one I use. So, I'm just gonna go in with this red. I messed up. If I'm gonna get too close to you, you wanna be honest. I kinda messed up, but I'm sad that you can't really see it. Yo, if you guys could do me a favor though, and share my live, like on your Instagram, Facebook, wherever you wanna share it on.
Somebody just called me. Somebody just called me. That was so irritating.
It was like an unknown number. Sorry about that. Honestly, I feel like no matter how like hard I try to set, colors are not pigmented on me, and it makes me sad. But then also, like, I really don't want them to be that pigmented on me because, like, them really bright colors, I'm like, oh, whoa, girl, take that off. Oh, you see me,
Again, I apologize for my bad singing, but it ain't going nowhere. And every time you leave me, I think I'm dry. So, I don't know if I want to do like red and gold or something. Is that what you guys are thinking? Or just like different shades of red or like a sunset type of thing? What do we want to do? Use a really light base if you want it to be super pigmented. Yeah. I mean, I try, but like sometimes I feel like I just messed it up. Sorry. Sometimes I feel like if I do like a really light base, red and gold? Okay. We'll do red and gold. But sometimes I feel like if I do like a really light base that it'll look, and it comes out super pigmented, it'll look, whoa, that was weird. It'll look like ugly on me. You know, I'm always sometimes like scared to take that like extra step. But I have found that when I do it, my looks come out pretty good. So, I mean, you're right. I should just, you know, go for it. But right now I think I think that's subtle enough, you know. Also, I think I just need some better reds. I just need to find a really good red, too. Because these reds that are in these palettes, they're kind of like soft reds. They're not really like, you know, pop out your eye socket, hot red, chili pepper type reds. So I'm just trying to kind of mess up right here, but I'm going to get that to go away. I mean, just look into the light. So red and gold, okay. I'm fine with everyone, just like the whole thing for me. Okay, I feel like this enough. Okay, so red and gold. Let's do it. I feel like maybe I want to add a little pink. So, gold. What palette did I use yesterday? I used a palette yesterday and it had like a really pretty... Was it this one? No. Was it this one? It was. I used this one yesterday with the black color I used. Oh, sorry. That one on the edge. But I think I'm kind of upset. I didn't bring my Anastasia palette. The Modern Renaissance. It's also one of my favorite palettes. But, okay, this Ace Beauty palette. Love this palette. I think it was maybe like $40-something dollars. So I'm going to go ahead and use this one. And I just don't know if I should use this gold or this gold. Should I use this one? So one for this one, two for this one. They're like really shimmery, to be honest. So I'll swatch them for you. Oh, you know what? I'm probably gonna go with that's one, so I'm probably gonna go with two. But at the same time, I don't wanna be like shining bright like a like a diamond. Oh my god. But I probably should do this one because I think I brought my Fenty Beauty the gold. Well, I can't think of the name of it, but okay, I'm just gonna stop talking and do it. So I'm gonna go in with number two. Is what we're gonna call it. Number two. Number two. I probably should have did a cut crease with this, I feel like. But that's okay. I didn't need a cut crease. And to be honest, I'm not good at cut creases. So I'm not going to be fronting. I'm trying to be somebody I'm not because I'm nobody but me. Yep. I think that's good. It's a cute little look. So I feel like maybe we should dole it out a little bit. Like, do we want it to be this loud? My girlfriend's gonna look at me and be like, whoa. I'm just gonna take like and go in with the edges with this cinnamon color. Guess which one's cinnamon? It's this one, this color. Very lightly. I'm gonna try to just, you know, not be so loud with the. That's not really working out. I need to hurry up because it's already 9:28. So I'm just gonna, honestly, I'm not that good. So bear with me, guys. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. So I feel like that's good for me. We're gonna start on face. So I'm just taking some of the clean color Pro Prep and Prime. I like it. I feel like it works. You know, what works for me may not work for you. But I got it off of Hush for in a set. And I think the set was like $5, $7, somewhere around there. And it came in a set with the Prep and Prime and then the setting spray. The setting spray is in a black bottle. So I don't have a lot of time. So, all right. Batteries on 20%. Nobody cares. We're gonna let that battery stay on 20%. Like we go, cause I can finish this look. Okay. So this is. I'm sorry. Like. I got the small bottle, it's not my favorite, but it works. Yeah, so it's, I mean, it's not like the best out there, but it works for me, so, I mean, honestly, I still have good setting spray, and I like the setting powders that I use, so I don't really trip off of it. So I'm gonna go in with the Tarte, and honestly, I can't remember what color this is in. I think it's in, like, Deep Honey or something like that, or Deep Sand, one of them. It's the Tarte. It's the Amazonian Clay from Tarte. I really like this. It is probably my favorite. And then, honestly, I'm going to show you guys on this. This Milani. Wow. My phone doesn't love me. Okay, this Milani. I think it works, honestly, great. And this shade right here, I'm not going to use it today, but it's, like, the perfect shade. It's literally my color. Even though I still end up mixing them. I don't know why. So, sorry. I just mixed the Dermacoil. I don't know how to say that. Whatever. Anyways, I usually mix that with the Tarte because they didn't really have a perfect shade for me. So I usually just mix these two together. I might have put a little bit too much of the Dermacoil. And guys, a good way to test if foundation is right for you. A lot of people do it like on their finger. I'm just mixing it. I don't have my little mixing thing with me. The little silver, whatever you call it. A good way to test if like a foundation is good for you is you gotta test it on like the shadow of your chin. I learned that. So anyways, I'm just gonna put this on my face. So, No, it's good. I'm not gonna put any more. And I just usually just scrape that off so I can get the excess onto my skin. And now I'm just gonna take my Beauty Blender. I think this one is Real Techniques. Like, the orange one is not orange because I haven't cleaned it. Sorry. So, I just haven't cleaned it. Sorry, I'm just gonna block the camera for a second while I blend this. I'm not gonna drag this down to my neck because, I mean, to be honest, it's my color. So I only drag it if I feel like I need to. You know, because sometimes my neck can get dark and whatever. Not that I don't shower. That's disgusting. Don't, please don't assume that. But, I mean, you guys know how it is. So, it doesn't really, oh my god, I'm gonna have to put something in front of my camera. I'm sorry, guys. I know this is like super annoying. I haven't cleaned it. Sorry. I'm sorry. Like, I just don't have time all the time because I'm in school and then I also work. So, like, and then, like, I do my makeup and go. So I don't always have time to clean my stuff. But, you know, when I do, I clean it pretty good. So, do I look full coverage? I feel like I look full coverage. We get in somewhere, girls. Okay. I'm gonna play something else because he's mad annoying right now. Okay, so now I'm going to conceal and I'm gonna take the favorite one. What color is this? It's medium beige. To be honest, I get different colors every time I get it. Sometimes I don't always get the same color, but I mean, all of them work for me, so I just conceal like a basic BITCH. Okay, you know, I'm not like spectacular. Everything's very basic. I'm just doing very. Is that a bump? I'm not gonna lie, I hate doing the nose because I always do a crooked ass line and then I have to like struggle to fix it. Alright, so now that I look, so the step that I do to conceal, I do it different. So I do all of this first and blend it all in and then set it, and then I'll do the contour. I don't know if anybody else does it like that. Sorry if it sounds like I'm yelling, I don't know why I'm talking so loud. But that's the way I do it, so. And I just use the same dirty ass brush. Yeah, now. No shame in my game. And I'm just going to, basically, you just blend it out. You'll probably think, oh, she looks too bright. I'm just kidding. That actually looks good. Wow. See, I shock myself sometimes because honestly, sometimes my makeup be coming out horrendous. Horrendous. Like, it's horrible. Ooh, I fall apart. I'm going to see him in concert May 1st, I think. It's gonna be him and 21 Savage and blah blah blah. A bunch of unimportant people. And you know, you just go over the surgery line. Not doing nothing special. See? And then that's when we're gonna have to just. It's an easy fix, but that's why sometimes I don't even conceal my nose, but I'm just gonna do it today for the sake of this live, and then blend out up here. Okay, now, so this one, I actually really like this one, and it was from Hush, and I got it. It's Beauty Creations HD Flawless Banana Setting Powder. I would compare it to almost the same quality as the, I want to say Bill Nye, but Ben Nye, the Ben Nye Banana Powder. I feel like it's cutting, it's close, like it's as almost as good as that one. And that was like my favorite one. I used it all the time, besides the Sasha Buttercup. I didn't bring any of those with me today. Or not with me today, with me on my trip, period. I didn't bring any of those. So I'm just gonna take this little fluffy thing, and I do it very messily. You know, I'm not like Manny MUA or whatever y'all call him, and I don't do it neat. I just slap it on there, let it set for two. Honestly, I be letting my stuff set for like 2 seconds. Like, I don't even like give it the time. I don't really know how long you're supposed to wait, but I get so impatient a lot of times that I'm just like, it's time. So now that you're looking like a ghost, probably look like you spilled all your cocaine all over your face, you're just gonna let it sit there until you're ready to dust it off. So I'm looking like a ghost right now, you know, and we're just gonna give it 2 seconds because this is embarrassing. I look stupid. I look like somebody who doesn't know what they're doing, but it works for me. I just so, like I said, I'm impatient, so I'm probably gonna start dusting this off in a second. I'm pulling up at 3. Another thing is, you guys, I don't look at my little butt. Can you see it? Another thing, I have a lot of lipsticks and stuff, but I haven't been wearing them lately. Lately, I've been into lip glosses, so probably gonna put on lip gloss today unless you guys really want me to do a lipstick. Honestly, I'm not that good at putting on lipstick, so, you know, we're just gonna bypass that. But, so, if you guys want me to put on lipstick, I will. But if you don't say nothing, I'm gonna put on lip gloss. I'm gonna go ahead and dust the cocaine off my face. You know, see, I mean, and I feel like that's why I like this one too, because I feel like I don't leave it on my face for a long time. I don't leave it on my face as long as other people would leave it on their face, and I feel like it still works pretty good even though it's not left on my face for like a good amount of time, you know, whatever the time frame may be. But I feel like it works for me, so I really do recommend it. I always just put on lip gloss. I feel like I don't look right with... I know, it's not that I don't look right with lipstick, because I look okay, but, like, I'm not a professional lipstick putter owner. So, like, I'm not gonna, like, clean up lines. Like, I'll put it on, and if it look crappy, then it's look crappy. And so that's probably one of the main reasons why I don't like putting on lipstick. It's because it'll look crappy, and I'm just like, do I want to look crappy? Do I want a good face with a crappy lipstick? No, I don't. So, I just skip it. And I'm done with that part. Alright. Okay. Contour. You guys, I don't really prefer... I don't like using liquid contour or cream contour. I like powder contour. So, I love this Contour Tan Deep Kit from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And of course, you know, I'm black, so I use this very lust color. That's what I use to contour my face. So I just take this brush. I think I got it from Target, but it was like one of those fancy Target brands. I can't remember. And it was like a $15 brush. But it's a good brush. If I think I've had it for like 2 years almost, probably. But so I'm not good at contour either. So, I always tap it because the force is strong with this color. And then, of course, I go in, I take my beauty blender, and I go in and I cut my crease, or not cut your crease, I cut my cheek. Cut the crease, Lord Jesus. And I can't. The only complaint I would have about this one is it's hard to open. Like, you know, you hear that little squeaky noise? It's very cheaply made, you know? But the packaging is cheaply made. I feel like this powder is really good powder, though. So, you know, if you don't mind. I feel like I probably did that too high, but that's okay. So, I just let that sit on my cheeks. And then I go and I decide what I want to do. If I want to add something to my eyes. So, we're going to take a look. And do we want to add something to my eyes? That's gold, not yellow. I know it's kind of bright. Do you want to do like something under it, or just kind of finish the look with eyelashes and, you know, my little highlight right there in the corners? What do we want to do? I'm just gonna go ahead and dust it off. Dust it off. No suggestions? I don't really know. I'm feeling like I should just leave it as is and just do the lashes. And okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't really know what else to do. So, and then I just like to tap it with the BB blender to make it look, I don't know if that actually does anything, but. So now I'm just gonna finish contouring the rest of my face. I don't know if people do this, but I like to do like the shadow of my chin, even though the color matches. I don't know why, so I'm just gonna do that. And then I, of course, I do, you know, the top. I know I'm going pretty quick, but I have to do stuff. I don't have to do anything, actually. Just gonna probably watch TV. I don't even know where the remote is. I think my girlfriend took it or something. I don't know. But so that's it for that process. I do need to do my nose because I kind of made my little contour line crooked. So for the nose, I like to just use the middle one instead of the darker one because the nose is kind of a lighter spot, so it doesn't need to be that dark. And I just take my finger and get it, you know, try to do it. Usually I do a brush, but I don't feel like looking for the brush right now. 9:44. Okay. So I don't have a lot of time. Not look even. I feel like it doesn't. Okay, now that looks better. Alright, so we're gonna go put on eyelashes. Not go, I'm gonna do them right here. You guys, don't make fun of me. Where are my eyelashes? Uh oh. I'm gonna be so sad. Oh, here they are. I need to get my eyelash glue. So, I just discovered this. Sorry, there was hair on me. I just discovered this eyelash glue. It's called Starlit. I got it off of Hush. I think it was like a couple of bucks, $5 or something. Honestly, I think it's really good. I usually use like Duo or something else. So, I mean, I'm not really too picky about eyelash glue. My thing is if it sticks, it sticks. You know, if it doesn't stick, then it don't stick. So... which one is this? I feel like I'm so slow right now. Is this, yeah, this is this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm just using tweezers. I don't have my actual eyelash brush with me. Apparently I forgot that. So you guys, I'm honestly not very good at putting eyelashes on. It usually takes me a few times. Like, I always have to pull it off and redo the shit. My sister uses glue for weave for her lashes, and she said it's not good. Really? That's crazy. Wow. Well, I mean, I guess it's not that crazy because I'm grown. That's a good idea. So I just need to know what kind of weave glue she uses, because you know you can't just be using anything, because some of the weave glues that they got sucks. So you need to let it dry. I haven't really tried a glue yet that you didn't have to kind of let it sit. So I'm just gonna go ahead and I just did that one whop. Well, let me not jinx it. I don't have my eyelash curler, so that's why I didn't like fix up my eyebrows before I did that. But I people do too. I was always sketch about it though. Yeah, that's actually the first time I'm hearing that. So hey, I mean, if it works, then girl, do your thing. Let's get close. No, I don't know. Okay, give me 1 second, y'all. Hold on.